gonna see it right now. Look there, here it is. This is a curve.
Your destination is on the left.
See?
This curve is called Curva da Água, and on the 5th of March, 1986, it was exactly here where a big rally car accident happened, and it was the beginning of the end of Group B. It's the same curve just 34 years ago. 3 died and 33 were injured. To know exactly what happened, co-pilot Miguel Oliveira, the one present at the accident, describes it.
Lembro-me que há em cima uma curva à direita, uma curva muito ligeira, que se faz com alta velocidade. É, senti o Kim fazer um kit para escapar a um dos milhões de espectadores. E a seguir a isso, senti que o carro tinha entrado em ligeiro descontrolo. Tiraram-me logo do carro, meteram-me num automóvel e levaram-me para o hotel. Kim Santos ficou muito traumatizado, muito traumatizado. Ele, dizem-me, ficou dentro do carro durante quase 5 minutos, imóvel, com os olhos absolutamente glaciados. E ele só dizia: ó, doutor, mas nós já tínhamos passado ali muito mais depressa. E é um facto. Nós, a treinar, tínhamos passado ali a cerca de 200 km por hora.
After the accident, the crew signed the document with the intent that all drivers did not wish to continue with the Portuguese rally. And it stated the four following points.
Und der erste ist, schon aus Gründen des Mitgefühls mit den Familien der toten Leute und die schwer verletzt sind. Der zweite Punkt ist, dass die besondere Situation hier in Portugal es uns nicht erlaubt, weil wir nicht garantieren können, dass nicht weitere Zuschauer eben verletzt werden. Der dritte Punkt ist, dass der Unfall, der passiert ist, an und für sich nichts mit der Schnelligkeit des Autos oder mit dem Tempo zu tun gehabt hat, sondern der Fahrer ist Zuschauern ausgewichen, die auf der Straße waren, und damit hat er andere verletzt. Und der vierte Punkt ist, dass wir hoffen alle vier Fahrer, dass wir mit dieser Entscheidung dem Rallye-Sport weltweit helfen.
Unfortunately, this was not enough to stop Group B. Only after the death of Henry Toivonen months later, would President Efisa, Jean-Marie Balestre, end Group B.